Sorry, I don't know what happened, but the camera quit on this tablet.